BLM officials say the Menan Fire has now spread to 212 acres. The Menan Butte Fire started at around 11 Saturday night near the Deer Park Wildlife Refuge and the Menan Butte Trailhead off of Twin Butte Road. Authorities believe the fire was started by a firework, even though firework use is prohibited on BLM land. It is 20% contained, and they expect full containment by tonight.